art for boys is crucial to their development. Other than seeing their individuality shine out, it helps them to problem solve, which I think is a key factor going into their future, going into various jobs. They love to work with clay and mold and create and sculpt different artifacts. They love to paint, they love to work with their hands and get dirty. It's often original, it's often out the box and innovative. After, for example, you've designed a stunning engine for a car, you're going to need someone to make it look good. You're going to need someone to add color in a structured way, to add something that is aesthetically pleasing. And I believe that art offers that for our boys.